show you three different ways on how to solve 34 minus 18. First, we have our original way, which is borrowing and regrouping. So 4 minus 8 is not possible, but if we take out a 10 from the tens place and a 3 to make it 2, borrow the 1, 14 minus 8, 6, 2 minus 1, 1. Our answer? 16. So for method number 2, we're going to use something called adding up. Now, in method number 1, regrouping and borrowing, that's what we're used to. But if we add up or count up, it could be easier. Let's try and think of tens. It takes 2 to go from 18 to 20, 10 from 20 to 30, and 4 to 30 to 34. Add all these up, and we get 16. As seen in method number 2, we use the number line, which was easier for us to be able to visualize it. But when we subtract, all it is distance. Now let's try for method number 3, subtracting, but with an easier number to do. Let's add 4 and see what happens. Eight minus 2, 6. 3 minus 2, 1. Our total? 16. Thanks for watching.